seen this before. Roses on her body, sunflowers on her eyes. Mr. Castle?
Where would you like it?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD.
Someone's been killing people the way I killed them in my books. Flowers for your grave.
Right out of Hell Hath No Fury.
Looks like I have a fan.
Yeah, a really deranged fan.
Oh, you don't look deranged to me.
What?
From the library of Catherine Beckett.
Yo, check it, girl, you're totally a fan.
Right? Of the genre?
You only knew how big a fan you really are. That was novels got you through your mother's death.
Yeah, well, he's not going to know.
I knew you were reading it.
Didn't you use that line in Storm Warning?
You pre-ordered copy.
His ego does not need any more feeding.
Let's just hope Nikki Heat does as well.
Nikki Heat?
The character he's basing on you.
Sir, can I talk to you for a minute? In private?
Nope.
I am not Nikki Heat.
She's gonna be really smart.
He is annoying.
Very savvy.
Self-centered.
Hunting good looks.
Egotistical.
Really good at her job.
Maybe there's a little more Nikki Heat in me than you think. She's nothing like Nikki Heat.
It kind of slipped.
And completely... Why are you here? Are you here to annoy me?
I'm here for the story.
Sometimes there is no story.
There's always a story. Take you, for example. Most smart, good-looking women become lawyers, not cops. And yet, here you are. Why?
You're the novelist, you tell me.
You went to college, probably a pretty good one.
At Stanford, I was pre-law.
You had options.
I was on my way to becoming the first female chief justice.
And you still chose this.
When something like that happens, it's burned into your brain.
Something happened.
It was my mother.
Not to you.
She had been stabbed.
And it was somebody you cared about.
They attributed it to gang violence.
It was someone you loved.
This is for the life that I lost.
And every time I cross the tape at a crime scene, I think of that night.
Every detail of what happened the night you heard.
You probably could have lived with that, but the person responsible was never caught.
And the killer was never caught. Something inside me changed.
And that detective Beckett is why you're here.
It's like I built up this wall inside.
Don't think you know me.
I guess I just didn't want to hurt like that again.
Sorry. I didn't know.
How Castle, the things you don't know about me could fill a book.
Oh my God. I had no idea you were interested in comic books. I paid you for a magic fan. I had no idea you were a romantic. I didn't know you were a baseball fan.
Oh my God. You got a tattoo?
Wow. Where did that answer come from?
You watched Temptation Island. What aren't you telling me?
Oh, so many layers to the Beckett onion. However will you peel them all?
Grande skim latte, 2 pumps sugar-free vanilla, and a bear claw.
How did you know?
I'm a novelist. It's my job to notice things.
The best thing to give a woman is something she said she wanted when she didn't think you were listening.
Thanks. That's actually kind of sweet.
But I am glad to know this about you.
Thank you. It's really sweet.
There's always a story. You just have to find it.
I can't find it. There's some piece of the puzzle. The answer.
That's what makes Beckett such a great detective.
Aren't you curious?
So senseless. Don't you want to know why he did it?
But without proof, it's just a theory.
She invests in the victim.
I need to know.
I know I couldn't sleep last night, could you?
Actually, that's something that Castle's pretty good at. Taking a look at what we have and then helping to find that piece.
I'm writing a scene.
I know that tone, Castle.
It's not how I would write it.
What happens in your version?
You called to seek my counsel.
He's not a cop.
Yeah, but that's what makes him so good.
How do you know it's him?
Trust me, it's him. I don't think I could have done it without Castle. I never would have been able to solve this case without your help.
I guess you could say, what does it matter? The person that you love is dead, but knowing why matters.
It's about your mother's case. Have you ever thought about reopening it?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I just thought if we worked together.
Castle, you touch my mom's case, and you and I are done. Do you understand?
But look at what I found.
You don't think I haven't been down there? You don't think I haven't memorized every line in that file? It was going to destroy me. And so I let it go.
You dredged up my past for you, Castle, not for me. And you're too selfish to even see it.
I'm sorry. What I did was wrong.
I will do anything that you need, including nothing, if that's what you want.
It's not your fight.
The hell it isn't.
No, I'm not leaving.
Who the hell is he?
I'm your plucky sidekick.
I'm here to protect you.
I don't have a home.
Yes, you do. I am not going to leave you alone.
There's someone I trust. Plucky sidekick always gets killed.
Partner then.
What I want is to find my mother's killer.
If you're stupid enough to keep going, I'm stupid enough to go with you.
You must really like her.
You should be honest with yourself about why you're doing this.
There's only one reason. You'd be dumb enough to go down there.
I've let it define me.
You don't let go.
Drive me.
You don't back down.
It's made me who I am.
That's what makes you extraordinary.
There's something you don't know.
Nobody wants him as bad as I do, okay? Nobody.
When I saw the blood on your shirt, I thought you'd been shot.
There's nothing more dangerous.
You don't want to pick up those scissors, run around the house.
She's going to get yourself killed.
If anything happens to her,
this is my fault. Everything that's happened happened because of me.
You always did like playing with dynamite.
Does she make you happy?
Put her in the crosshairs. Yeah, she does.
Just be careful it doesn't blow up in your case.
She's not going to stop.
She won't back down.
But I need to be there for her.
Don't let her throw her life.
She can't bring me the case.
What if I let her down?
I'm not going to lose her again.
Tonight, make Beckett stand down, Cassie.
She won't listen to me.
Only one who can is you.
I can steer her away.
You want the dragon.
They want a war, and I will bring them
this power. So much bigger.
You tell them that I'm coming after them, and you tell them that I'll find them.
Can you handle this?
Like the ghosts that visit Scrooge.
You have to stop. They're gonna kill you, Kate.
Are you a part of it?
I was just trying to keep you.
You cut a deal for
she
my life.
She cares about you, Rick.
If you care about me at all, it's going to affect the people that love you.
How am I even supposed to trust anything that you say?
How are you? Because of everything we've been through together.
Until tomorrow, Detective.
4 years, I've been right here.
You can't just say night.
I'm a writer. Night is boring. See you tomorrow. Until tomorrow is tomorrow.
4 years just waiting for you to open your eyes to see them right here.
Hopeful.
Yeah, well, I'm calm. Night.
If you're very lucky, you find someone willing to stand with you. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow. And I'm more than a partner.
I love you.
Stay with me.
I love you, Kate.
I love you, Kate.
You don't remember?
I love you.
Have you ever been crazy about someone who's determined to push you away?
You could be happy.
I mean, what happens when she meets her soulmate? But she doesn't risk it because
that
it's not practical.
That wall that I was telling you about, I think it's coming down.
Well, I'd like to be there when it does.
Yeah, I'd like you to be there too.
You're the most remarkable, maddening, challenging, frustrating person I've ever met.